guys got some more work done in the middle of this heat wave. Managed to cut and drill out a hole, which surprisingly is level. I don't know how I managed that. Usually these are crooked or whatever. But I did pretty good. It's pretty straight. Managed to tap and screw in two holes, screws to hold it in, plus I glued it. Eventually I will get a audio grade plug to plug into there and into the wall or into a power bar. But that's pretty much the back of it done. This stuff here I'll just leave open. It's no big deal. It functions as it should. The only thing I'm probably going to do is put an LED in here off the board, which is not a big deal. And probably I'm going to end up putting a toggle switch on the back to turn it off and on, but I'm not using it for extended periods of time. Most of the time I leave it on. The transformer gets mildly hot. Well, not hot. Hot light is going to fry. Anyway, it's protected internally. And it's not bad for the tubes if they're on constantly. It's actually better for them. Anyway, I'll show you the turntable. It is done. Like I said, it makes a good spare one for now because I'm working on the other one. But everything is functioning as it should. It's actually running pretty good. It's clean. I do like it that I can you can cut it halfway by hitting the cut switch. The queuing works pretty good, as well as the return. Actually, the return is kind of amazing. It's nice and slow, and then it stops, and then it sits down on the armrest, which is kind of cool. I'll take you downstairs and show you what I did with the other turntable. It still needs a lot of work on it, but it's getting there. Here's what we got so far. I still need to get some wire for the tone arm, obviously, but it's nice and smooth. I actually had to re-sand it a couple of times because when I put the stain on, I could see some scratches where I used really, really coarse sandpaper. It's not 100% yet. You can see a little bit of darkening around the edges there. I'm going to have to touch it up and stain it again, but it looks pretty good. From an angle. Yeah, I like it. I like that style. So once I rewire it and touch up the stain, I'll do another video when it's running. There is a few other issues that we're going to have to look into eventually. It's the queuing. For the longest time it worked great. Now when you hit queue, it goes up, waits a couple seconds, and then it goes back down, which it's not supposed to do. It's supposed to go up and then stay up until you hit it again. So I'll have to look into that. But at least that's, looking pretty good. It's how I planned it would turn out. So anyway, I'll see you in the next one. Later. I ended up buying an audio plug and it's not nicely braided and everything.